How China uses 3D printing and AI to build hydropower dams. Hydropower is a renewable and clean source of energy that can help reduce greenhouse gas emissions and meet the growing demand for electricity. However, building hydropower dams is a complex and costly process that requires a lot of human labor, materials, and time. To overcome these challenges, China is developing a new method of constructing hydropower dams using 3D printing and artificial intelligence, AI. The Yangqu Dam Project. One of the most ambitious projects that China is undertaking is the Yangqu Dam on the Tibetan Plateau, which is expected to be completed by 2024. The Yangqu Dam will be the world's tallest structure built using 3D printing processes, with a height of 180 meters. It will also provide nearly 5 billion kilowatt-hours of power annually to Henan, a densely populated province that is home to 100 million people. The Yangqu Dam will be built layer by layer using a special-purpose 3D printer, which will be employed in conjunction with trucks, bulldozers, excavators, pavers, and rollers controlled by AI. The AI system will manage the entire construction process, from transporting and placing materials to monitoring and adjusting the quality of each layer. The AI system will also optimize the route and schedule of the unmanned vehicles to avoid traffic jams and collisions. The advantages of 3D printing and AI. The use of 3D printing and AI for building hydropower dams has several advantages over conventional methods. First, it can reduce the construction time and cost significantly, as it eliminates the need for human workers and scaffolding. The Yangqu Dam project is estimated to take only 2 years to complete, compared to the average of 5 years for similar projects. Second, it can improve the safety and efficiency of the construction process, as it eliminates human error and risk. The AI system can detect and correct any defects or deviations in each layer of the dam, as well as adjust the parameters according to the environmental conditions and geological features. The AI system can also prevent accidents by ensuring that the unmanned vehicles follow the rules and regulations. Third, it can enhance the environmental sustainability and social responsibility of the project, as it reduces the carbon footprint and waste generation. The 3D printing process can use recycled or locally sourced materials, such as sand or gravel, which can reduce the transportation and emission costs. The AI system can also minimize the impact on the surrounding ecosystem and communities by avoiding unnecessary land use and noise pollution. The future of 3D printing and AI in construction. The Yangqu Dam project is not only a showcase of China's technological innovation and leadership in hydropower development, but also a potential blueprint for other construction projects in the future. The researchers behind the project claim that their method can be applied to other types of infrastructure, such as roads, bridges, tunnels, and buildings. As 3D printing and AI technologies become more advanced and accessible, they may revolutionize the construction industry and create new opportunities and challenges for engineers, architects, contractors, and customers. However, they may also pose ethical, legal, social, and environmental issues that need to be addressed carefully and responsibly. In conclusion, China is using 3D printing and AI to build hydropower dams in an unprecedented way that promises to improve the speed, quality, safety, cost, and sustainability of construction. The Yangqu Dam project is an example of how 3D printing and AI can transform the construction industry and pave the way for more innovative and efficient infrastructure development in the future.